Thank God you're all right. How did you get here?
It wasn't easy. At least I haven't had any more episodes.
I wish I could say the same.
Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
Now you're a fucking engineer. Oh, it's a bus, not a train. Dumbass.
This thing gonna run?
Only one way to find out.
Shit!
What are you doing? Answer me.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, guys. Things are going to get ugly. Oh, shit. Yep, I got it, I got it, I got it. Holy fucker. Really? Can I shoot, please?
Damned if I'm going to die in here.
Come on! Die, you little prick! Okay, quick scope. Oh my god, oh fuck, 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 fuck. Yeah, cut, 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 cut. Yeah, come on. Why are you walking? I need you to run and catch the goddamn bullets. Needed to reload. I don't know if this is going to work. Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit. Change, yes, okay. Reload! Come on, reload!
I don't know how long we'll be safe here.
Come on. Reload!
Now what?
Oh fuck.
Sebastian, they're above us! We've got dynamite! One down!
Where? Oh fuck me. We are screwed. Where the fuck are you seeing them? Why didn't you kill the... Finally.
Enemy to the right.
Next. Finally, come on. Can we get out of the goddamn... Really? Shit. Okay. We can... Oh shit.
Good night.
We need to save the bigger bullets for the boss.
More of them on the move.
Where? Okay, not bad. They are burning. That's what we want. Okay, headshot. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay. Please, please. Holy shit.
Now what?
Now what? Now we shoot. Can we leave the bus? And we cannot leave the fucking bus. Yep, can explode now. And we're fucked, we cannot leave the bus, I cannot catch the goddamn stuff. Why? Why? I want to catch the stuff. Jesus Christ. Yep, stay still, thank you, and... Okay. Why can't we leave the bus?
Get to cover. They're shooting from above.
Fuck me, why? Okay, that's better. Come on, leave me some ammo. Something, nothing. Great. Oh, come on, really? Okay, better. Just fucking great. Now what?
Enemy up front.
Leave these ones to me.
I just want to get out of the bus and catch some stuff. Really? Oh shit. Oh, so it's dynamite there. Okay. Oh fuck.
That was a close one.
Yep, it was. Now. I don't have any cutting bullets. At least no sniper ones. Nope. Okay. Nope. Shit. I don't have any bullets. The goddamn big monster will come for sure.
Keep us to the left up here.
But yep, I knew it. I don't have bullets. How the fuck do you want me to kill him?
Out of ammo.
Yep, it's out of ammo stuff. Trying my best here. Aiming for the face. Oh, come on, really? Can you... Oh, fuck. And I'm losing him. Oh, shit. Do I need to press... Oh, it's bullets. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. I need to heal myself fast. I think I'm... The headshots, yep, no more, no more, no more. Can you please die?
Get this thing moving!
Yep, 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 yep. I'm so going to die horribly a lot of times. I don't have any goddamn bullets. Okay. That's better. That's really better. Now, ammo.
Where are we heading, Joseph?
I've got a theory. We seem to be moved around an awful lot. Almost as if by someone's will. So it's nearly impossible to get any sense of the geography around here. But the light, Beacon Mental Hospital, it's always in the distance. This thing you found me hooked up to, I've seen it in more than one place.
Yeah, so have I. It seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
Yeah,
so Ruvik. We ought to cut to the chase and just head straight for the hospital.
Yep.
Exactly.
Nice work, detective.
And we already figured that out.
More directly toward the hospital.
Just fucking great.
No!
Just get us out of here.
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board.
Oh, great. This is going to be so horribly wrong. Yes, it will. Okay, I was talking, the game crashed, sorry about that. I think this game crashes a lot between cutscenes to gameplay and the other way around too. I was trying to wrap up the episode, guys, before we do this, I guess, until the ambulance is going to be a painful and long, long walk there. So guys, I'll wrap up the episode here, hope you're enjoying it. If you do, don't forget to click on the thumbs up, share it, give me some feedback, I appreciate it a lot. And if you didn't already, click on that subscribe button to keep it up with all gaming series, from the most recent stuff, Far Cry 3, Wasteland 2, Deadlight, all that jazz, and also my tutorials. I got my content displayed in the main page of the channel in playlists, be sure to check that out, and also my friend's gameplay of this or any other horror games. Their channels are in the description as my Patreon page. I got a little project there where you can lend me some extra help. It will be awesome for me to continue to do all the content I'll be making and be eligible for monthly giveaways. And with all that said, guys, I will see you in the next video. So until then, Konami Master out.